Well, the IRS might owe you some money. It will be sending interest payments to nearly 14 million Americans who filed their taxes by July 15th. So you'll remember the tax deadline was postponed this year because of the pandemic. And that means the agency owes you some interest accrued between April and July. Well, most people will be receiving $18 either by check or direct deposit.